Halloween is meant to be the holiday of frights, but these ever so tiny pumpkins would hardly scare an ant. Legoland's famous Miniland has unveiled the world's smallest pumpkin patch. And these little scrumptious pumpkins are just a teeny 3 centimeters tall. The Halloween harvest scene features more than 200 of the festive squash, including a batch of minuscule carved jack-o'-lanterns. Created by renowned miniature artist Hedley Wiggin, the tiny lanterns took over 60 hours to carve. Now that's dedication. And the impressive patch also features hay bales, mini Lego tractors, farmers, and even down to minutiae detail, scarecrows. The scene took two of the resort's model makers 13 hours to build, using around 450 bricks. It will remain in Miniland as part of the brick-or-treat season until November. They may not be the most terrifying Halloween pumpkin, but they're definitely the tiddliest.
Engine ignition. Liftoff.
Don't represent women in politics.